Alright, ladies and gentlemen, so in this episode we did some scarecrows, some snipers, some scraps collected and stuff like that. So I guess this is gonna be all for this episode. Okay.
Are you away on one of your long turns inside your brain? Are you not looking for driving?
I see red! Fuel tanks exposed!
Come on!
Thank you.
Hello. Too easy. Okay. Wow. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Refueling the balloon. Rotten Rusties. Great. Got a bad feeling about this. Did I miss anything? Okay, three camps. One, two. I missed one. This part. Eight scarecrows. One, two, three, four, five, six scarecrows. One, two snipers. Okay, one's already dead, never mind. What? When? Did I kill one? Bingo. Well, looks like we got our work cut out for here. First of all, great. Well, now this makes things even more interesting. How many minefields? Two again, great. I'm still missing one more scarecrow. Never mind. Scarecrow.
I don't mean to question your saintly methods, but the angel calls for our holy work to go on.
We are.
Into the divine embodiment of priest and metal and fulfill the holy task which the angel combustion has bestowed on us.
Keep the car safe.
Aye, aye. I will defend her with my life.
Wait. Whoa. Okay, I did not see that one coming at all. Some food ought to make me better. Dinky D. Two more. Really? Okay, good. Takes a lot of them. Let's go get the sniper. This is what happens when you mess with me.
Yeah.
Sons of bitches! Let's get out of here.
Please drive.
Wow, this actually works.
Hurry.
It would be if I had better equipment.
I've got her healed up. Let's fly.
Yeah, keep on healing her, okay? We're gonna repeat this process 2 times. Alright, once more! wait. Come on, dude, what you doing? Fix her! Wow, that actually worked. I can't believe this.
Hurry up.
Sacred, wind, fire, join together. Sacred,
One minefield down, I guess. Wow, I can't believe this actually worked. Okay, we're going for another scarecrow right now. Okay. What now? Okay, let's go. But this car speed isn't the problem. Whoa!
This is not gonna be easy.
I hate this. It's like a spark grant of the resilience of cast iron engine blocks and the depth defying action traction of ground gripping buttons.
Shut up! What the hell? Oh god damn it, I just wished right now that I wouldn't go boom. Cause if I were to go boom right now, I'd be a dead man. Wait, what? Okay. Okay, well, I'm gonna end this episode here for now. We did a lot of stuff here, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye bye and enjoy. Alright guys, and thank you for watching this video. I hope you enjoyed it. I really appreciate all the support you've given us. Please comment, like and subscribe for more awesome content. And please also check all of these thumbnails around me for more fantastic content from projects. Alright, and until the next time, bye bye.